My name is Omar Tokaz. My position is I'm working as a trainer in DWRC, especially in the human rights and training in the skills also, especially in the media skills now.
My name is Ahda Abamsha. My current job is the public relations officer, public relations and media officer at the State Audit Bureau. I decided to come to the training because the main objective of this training is how to develop your skills in the media. So, and my main job is media and how to treat, how to deal with the media and the public relations. So when I read about this advertisement in the newspaper, I think that the goals of this course is matching my work and will develop my experience in this work.
My name is Omar Hussein. I am the focal point of injury system in the Ministry of Health. I think that the most useful skill is the dialogue. How to conduct a dialogue and how to control the dialogue.
What I have taken today helped me in my job because, for instance, one of our main goals and objectives in the directorate is how to write the news. My mind will be more organized how to write the news and how to send it to the media, to the newspapers, to the net locations.
The most interesting thing in this course for me that I acknowledge my colleague from other unions and syndicates, and that would facilitate the cooperation and coordination between the unions. I hope in the future they will conduct another courses. It's very important because, you know, when I convey my message, a correct message to the decision makers, it differs when I convey it incorrectly.
Mm-hmm. I expect more and more to benefit and to have the most benefits from this course.